This series is about people. They just happen to be winemakers. We're on the road to a winery that I think is remarkable. That unlike the vineyards and massive chateaus of France, these guys are producing world-class wines from what in reality is simply a ship. I want to introduce you to these characters, the places, and some of the wines that they're making from all over the world. Out here in the fields.
It's my first experience with making wine, probably when I was about 13, made a Grenache in a bucket, and it was sparkling, ended up sparkling, and it blew up in Mum's pantry. The thing was, I guess the real reason for it, probably because I wanted to make something alcoholic.
I'm David Thomas, and I've been lucky enough to have visited many of the world's greatest wine regions. And on my travels, I've met a collection of such enthusiastic and passionate winemakers that I felt their stories had to be heard.
So now that the ferment's over, they've run the juice off, the free run, and the tap underneath, and as you can see, the ferment's dropped down, so we've just got the skins to shovel out. And unfortunately, it looks like us.
There is a saying, it takes a lot of good beer to make good wine.
Grapes. What we want is this great big canopy that keeps the Cabernet cool, and the fruit's all in there, as you can see.
So I put it on your white arm there, Dave.
Nice.
What would you say, David?
Oh, I reckon it's sort of lifted raspberry, touch of cherry.
And also a little bit of spice in there.
Comes,
just a little bit of spice.
Comes from you.
Thank you. No,
you've just got to be careful that you don't over-extract and bring out too many tannins. It's just got to be gentle.
Look at that. Fantastic.
Jace, what do you got going on over here?
Just pressing up a bit of Shiraz today.
There. I mean, it's almost black. It's quite fantastic.
Lovely flavours.
Good.
I think there's this lovely work ethic in Australia. Girls get down and dirty, arriving in the Barossa and working in the Barossa. There's that lovely kind of everyone needs to work and let's work together and let's get the job done, regardless of whether you're male or female.
Come on, let's have a glass of wine.
Come on, boys.
What vintage are we going to try?
We'll try the 06. The 06 Shiraz and the Grigal.
Sounds good.
Looking forward to it. What a spot.